from number two in here, next. Some people like to do this, but that is very emergent. So go from here. I don't like to do this. When I first learn it, it's go this way first. I mean direct rather than go a circle. So one, two, three, four. And then go out. One, two. This section mainly is in the elbow and the shoulder. The middle one in the elbow, same. The elbow should go that way, but your mind go down. Shoulder down. This is bad. This is correct. Two. From here, sink the elbow, drop the shoulder. Do not use this muscle to pick up the hand. Drop here, drop here. And then here is the same thing. Elbow down. This action, chest up, do not. And here, elbow, shoulder. This bad. In here. The thumb has two ways. One is this way. Extend as much as you can, like pew, pew. This 90 degrees. Sometimes some people like this, this same thing. One. The force go out, I mean the motion go out. But the force is sink. And then either this way or sink this. One. When you go, elbow, shoulder down. One, two, three, four. This one makes sure bend the wrist as much as you can. And then sink the elbow, sink the shoulder. Make sure when you form the fist, one,